remember, guys, when you're grabbing the plates, none of that, like, picking it up like this bullshit. This way only. And you'll thank me once this starts to get super tough and hard from your time pulling the plates like this, and you're able to just KO anybody, you know what I mean? Without even having to punch them, right? These are gonna be so hard that I can backhand somebody and their whole, like, skeleton's just going to fucking shatter. So.